Hello everyone. In this video, I will remove the door panel from this Golf 5 from 2003. This is a two-door car. That's why the door is so big. It's the same for this other door panel, like normal. You will have one screw here on the side. Okay, a Torx T20. And another three on the bottom. One, two, three. Okay, under this trim here, you'll have another two. Okay, you just need to pull this trim. I can do it with one hand. It came right away. Here inside another two screws, T35 I think, one there and one, I will bring some light, one there and one here. I will remove all the screws. T20. T30, it works. One. If you want to remove just the switch, window switch, you can remove it without taking out the whole door panel. I will disconnect the switch. Okay, now you will have just clips. The Volkswagen makes some clips like this. Sometimes they are too strong and you cannot release them. Okay, it's completely free. Now what you will need to do is to take it up. Perfect. Here is your door panel. You have a speaker here on the door panel. One is still on the door. You hear there are nits. I don't know how it's called in English. You must make drills to take them out. Here is a window motor regulator. It has usually three screws, three torques. This is it. You see? They are not coming like they are, usually they must pop up, but they are too strong. And this car is old, and in time, this is it. How you remove the door panel. Thank you, and bye bye.